What the? Oh wow, snow! First snowfall of the season, yeah! Wait, guys, why aren't we stopping? What? Ow. My smoke box. What happened?
Got too full of yourself again?
Sorry, it's just been so long since I've seen snow. I can't believe I slept in for this.
Oh no, you didn't sleep in. The trainmaster decided to give us a day off due to all the snow.
Oh, that was nice of him.
Well, he said it was the least he could do for us on Christmas Eve.
What?
Yeah, it's almost Christmas. Didn't you get gifts?
Well, I have yours right up at Blue Sky.
You forgot it was December again, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, I think you're in a bad situation. Trainmaster said we can't get moving again until the tracks are clear.
I know. Hey, where's the plow?
Ben and Anthony have it. They wanted to be the ones to clear the line this year.
Did they forget to get gifts too?
No. Anthony wanted to take the rotary, but Ben called it first. Something about getting a lot of ash in his stocking. Hey, where are you going?
I need to find those two quick!
Hey, come on, Ben! I can't see anything!
Well, I can't either. This huge plow's in the way.
Well then, why don't I go in front? I'm taller.
Hey, you sleeped on a snow day. You don't get to call shotgun.
Oh, if it weren't Christmas Eve, I'd give you a piece of my...
What are you two doing?
Well, we're pushing this rotary...
I know that! Why are you going so slow?
You need up the mountain for something?
Well, it would help.
God, it was Christmas Eve again.
Come on, I do everything else right. Let it go. It's not like I've forgotten to buy gifts before.
39 times.
Wow, I thought that would change.
Ha ha ha, if you two are done about that, how about letting me take over?
Come on, Dan. It's not like you can get it to go faster.
Let me just try.
All right. I'm starting to get snow in the wrong places.
Gotta get to the store.
Yeah, I didn't get the sand for you because I thought you already did the shopping. What the?
Well, I'll be. He actually did it.
Wow. How did he do that?
Dan, wait! There's a wash-up on the line! Oh, he's not gonna hear us.
Yeah, looks like he's going to be in trouble.
Yep.
Better get the breakdown crane.
Right. I'd still rather play Wii.
Okay, I don't like acting like a jerk, but I'm in a hurry to get things done. Guys!
It's a little bit late for that. You better make it up to them.
Oh, I know. But I can't stand thinking that I hurt their feelings.
Dan, ain't no time to think about that. You want to get the gifts, you better come with me.
The washout's made it impossible for me to get even here. How do I get there?
Hey, that's why I'm here. I'm a bona fide Lima Locomotive Work Shay, after all. I can run on these tracks, I can run on any tracks, no matter what the weather. I'm a Shay. I'm like the caterpillar of the railroad.
All right, but try to speed it up, will ya?
You just asked a Shay to speed up? Who do I look like, Dale Earnhardt Jr.?
Sorry, let's just go.
right, Dan, here we are. I'll go on in. You just meet me in the store.
Sure thing. Wait, why am I waiting? I need the gifts now.
Welcome to Tunnel Mark, home of all your railroad and hunting and fly fishing needs.
Chuck, what are you doing behind the counter?
Well, money's been tight lately, and since the railroad job ain't been paying too much, old lady's been after me to get another job, so here I am.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, it really doesn't. So what you looking for?
I need something cheap but good quality, so the other engines won't think I forgot Christmas again.
All right, fair enough. Let's see what we got here. Oh dear, that ain't good.
What? What's wrong?
I just remembered. A bunch of them weird talking British engines came in here a while ago. You know, the ones with faces? Yeah, they pretty much bought up the whole store.
Engines with faces? That's horrifying. So, what do you have left?
Well, I got this boxcar here. That'll be $425.82.
Oh, fine. I guess that's what an engine would need with money. Here you go.
Well, storm seems to be picking up. Better get moving if you want to get there on the advertised.
All right, I'll see you. Oh, man, this looks terrible.
Dan, if you gotta keep stalling, then I have no choice.
Chuck?
All it takes is a little push.
No, wait, stop. Are you? No, wait, stop pushing me. Come on, no. No!
Crazy Baldwin rod engine. How come they can't build an engine anymore with any sense? Lima, now there's the builder.
I can't believe it. He pushed me off a cliff. That seems like such an obvious joke, too. Whoa! Whoa! Too close! Ow! Ah! Whoa! No!
Man, you should have seen that engine's face. It was just hilarious!
Nah, it kind of scared me. That old timer really reminds me of myself.
Oh, yeah. That's what you guys meant. What's that? Up in the sky.
Isn't that Dan?
Oh, who cares? Don't you remember what he said to us earlier?
Aren't you two going to help him?
All right. Even if we did make Dan mad, I'm sure he'll still help us.
Man, do you change your mind quickly? All right, come on.
That's better. Hope Dan's all right.
Well, you took a nasty fall there. How are you still in one piece?
He hit snow, remember?
Plus, Dan's tough. He's taken enough for today already.
It hurts.
Not now, Dan.
What happened?
A bunch of cheap erasers? I can't sell these on eBay!
What the?
Kind of cheap gift
I must have grabbed the wrong boxcar!
So much for my hopes for you, Dan. I'm getting back to playing Wii.
I know, I'm sorry. Wait a minute. Steam engines can't play Wii. My smoke box. What happened?
You fell on a wet spot in the rail and hit your head.
Wait, when was that?
Like 10 minutes ago. You must have been dreaming because you were murmuring all these weird things.
I mean, all I can recall is that I flew down a cliff, offended Anthony and Ben, found out that Chuck ran a store, and that it was Christmas Eve when this all happened.
Oh, you mean like today?
What?
Where are you going?
Blue Sky Mine.
Mine? Oh, wait, Dan! Nathan has it!
Oh, Dan, watch where you're going!
Come on!
I'll get the crane.
Here we go again.
Your limit. What's gotten into you?
Wait a minute. Who's Chuck?